What is up, everyone? It is Shadow Gaming Plays, and welcome back to Hello Neighbor! I did some work off camera and found out how to get past that one part I was stuck in. So, yeah. Wait, what? Why are you right there? What are you doing, dude? What? No! So, we just got killed right off the bat. He just spawn killed me. Still pretty sure he's cheating. We broke him again. Alright, first up. This one is very easy. Just go ahead. Flip this switch to turn off all the power. Jump through that window, just to be sure. Yeah, I think it's safe. And then, yeah, sure, let's go for it. Alrighty. And then we go over to this one room back here. Also, off camera, I broke down that one brick wall by doing a Kool-Aid Man. I did a Kool-Aid Man thing. We're gonna... crap. How do I do this again? Crap. I forget how this works. Oh, that's the controls to drop it. How does this work? Oh. I kinda just... Yeah, locked myself in here. Wait, maybe, possibly, can we break the game? We've done it before to other games. Oh, never mind. So yeah, that's the Kool-Aid Man wall, where you just bust through it. No, that door is not opening. Darn it, now I gotta go flip the switch again. Turn off the power and do something over there. Ugh. Ow. Yeah, your chair. Doesn't look like it's here. Just gonna.
Child with a flashlight before the bad man catches you.
Wait, is this a button? Well, I feel stupid. I officially feel stupid. Oh, the brick wall is right there. And there you go. And here's the part where we should
running south forever, even though this isn't even south. It doesn't matter. It's locked. Ah,
I knocked over one of my Funko Pops. All right, if you guys want to see more of this, let me know if you want the full game. And bye.